Good morning, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here. It's a part of my home country is here. I live in Monaco, been in here for 3 years. So it's a pleasure to be here in Cannes. I did the first three-star in 2010 in a relay with another Formula One driver, with Bruno Senna. And that was a very nice event. I did it by myself in 2011. I'm far, far away from any professional level. I didn't change to triathlon. My job is still Formula One. It's not triathlon.
So, j'habite à Monaco, donc je suis pas très loin d'ici, donc c'est aussi un peu ma région. J'ai fait mon premier triathlon en 2010 dans une équipe avec Bruno Senna et j'ai beaucoup aimé ça. Bon, j'ai pas le niveau du tout des gens qui sont à côté de moi. Mon vrai métier, c'est quand même la Formule 1. Mais voilà, j'adore ce sport.
Oui. but I'm here to announce something very nice that I've been discussed with George for since 2011. And I'm proud to announce that we are here in Cannes together with my team, which is sitting on the back, Mauricio, Henry and Mario. We are all partner of three-star South America. We're gonna do an event in Brazil this year already, a three-star, 111 and a 555. And that's quite exciting for me to be part of something that I like, that is my hobby, which is a triathlon. And we have a very strong group of people working.